All right. This is a Rinnai Energy Saver ES38. As you can see, it's got a on when green and when it's operating, it's red. It also has a filter, which are these filters back here. And then it's also got a set and a room temperature. You can also set times and do other things with it. I only use it to set the temperature. It's got it on off. And last night it decided not to work, and then all of a sudden it started to work again. So I'm going to open up the front panel, clean it out, see what's going on. We can turn this off. Well, interesting. Usually when I turn it on and off, it goes off. Well, the easiest way to do that is to remove the plug, which is down here. It also says on the maintenance, you are supposed to remove front panel, and by removing two screws, use pressurized air to remove dust from the burner, heat exchanger, and fan blades. Use dry soft cloth to wipe cabinets. And everything's permanently lubricated. It's been 4 years and I haven't had the thing serviced. Here are the fault codes. And I did not have any fault code when the thing quit. So that's why I'm going to remove the front panel. Even though I'm not a Rinnai serviceman, we don't have anybody to do that, except 60 miles away. Now the fact that it does not turn off, I press the on-off button, may be a clue that there is something wrong with the electronics, in spite of the fact that I have a surge arrestor there. As they say, when in doubt, reboot. Don't lose the screws. Is a connector here that you have to pull off. Anything else? I don't see it. Thank you. have the front panel off. So it is a little dirty, especially down here. You can see a whole bunch of dirt. As you can see right in there. And there's cobwebs and whatnot. So I'll get the vacuum out, start cleaning. Speed spins freely. I'll let this clean up the dust and then put the panel back on. Alright, if you can see, there are two tabs on the bottom. That go in. This time, when I turned it off, it did that. And back on. Now let's see if it will start up. The green light should turn red. Yep, there we go. It looks like it's working for a while anyway. And that's the Rinnai Energy Saver ES38.